Right now, who do I want to hang out with? I'll tell you straight up who I want to hang out with right now. Bob Proctor, dude. I want to hang out with Bob Proctor. I want to give him a big hug. I want to like high five him and be like, what's up, Bob? How's it doing? How's it going, buddy? The teachings of Abraham through Ask and It's Given, dude, has completely changed my life and made me realize that we are on a vibration. We are on a vibrational universe. Infinite intelligence converts acorns into oak trees, causes water to flow down the hill in response to the law of gravity. It follows night with day and winter with summer.
Oh, good.
I've never been this nervous in front of camera before, and I'm always good usually, but.
Probably because there's lots of people around.
Yeah. Chatty. Yeah, if you. I want you to ask, I want to talk about the subconscious mind with you a little bit. In order for all of us to have a more fulfilling, happy, prosperous, and abundant life, it's important to know how to apply to use the subconscious mind.
Take a look around you. Like, take a look at all the things that this world has to offer. If you can't find it, like, a definite purpose in life, if you can't actually have like something to get up to every morning, and let's just say you don't like what you're doing. If you don't like what you're doing in life, change it. You have the power to change.
How are you?
Yeah, that's good.
Now I'm gonna tell you something about personal power. How you can achieve anything you want in your life. It's really easy, you know, I'm telling you that. So, what I want you to do is I want you to tune in and buy my audio CDs. I can get them for you for a minimal charge. $29.99.
Just, it's being friendly, you know, to everyone. The people, you can see people that aren't happy. You can tell they wear it on their face. They wear it like the way they walk or the way they hold their head down or something like that. It's just like, you know, giving goes from like the smallest deeds to the biggest, you know. It starts with just giving a smile or a handshake to someone or just spending some time or some quality time even with an older person. Started looking at the trees and I saw the breeze, how the breeze was actually, it was how perfect the breeze was and what it was doing to the trees. And it was like the breeze was actually like speaking. It was like it was actually talking to the trees to move elegantly in a certain way.